If you can't handle the heat, get out of the fire. Ha 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 ha.
No, okay.
What's up, guys? My name is Blackbold, and welcome back to Gears of War 3, Part 7. Now, we're gonna pick up exactly where we left off, which is in the cart thing, which is, it looks like a bus. I remember it saying school bus. Looks like it's just a modified cart. So yeah, we're gonna just play where we left off, basically.
Now that Joe Griffin keeps his word. He bloody well better. Hope Dizzy pulled off the Queen's guard until we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge. But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Mark, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those dodges. Look out!
Where?
Guns!
Should I shoot the barge? Or what? What should I shoot?
Barge, all right!
Got it. Well,
shit.
Just hold them off till we can get to Griffin's tower.
Is this doing anything to the park? I'm like emptying the whole clip into it.
These cables don't go to the roof, Marcus. Look ahead, we'll land 3 floors below it.
We'll fight our way up then.
All those clips.
Okay, let's go get Dizzy.
Oh, whoa. Over there,
looks
buddy.
Like Mira left her guard behind.
You're freaking scared me.
Got one.
Ow. Not cool, man. I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, he's got him. Never mind. Dude, why are you in the fire then? Move out of the fire.
Shit,
if you can't handle the heat, get out of the fire. Ha 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 ha.
No. Dumbest shit I've ever said. Well, not the dumbest shit I've ever said. Pretty out there though. Okay.
Ooh. This'll do.
Anybody have any frags? Or any incendiary grenades that I can use? Nothing like that? I'll give it back.
Use the ladders!
Two bullets, really?
We got to get to Dizzy!
I was gonna say ladies first, but never mind.
Marcus! We're pinned down at the far end of the roof now! We've reached the roof, Dizzy! We're coming!
Oh. Okay, let's resume.
Got something. Incoming flame!
The hell is... Oh. Oh crap. Move
up.
Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
You're done? They're fucking dead! My people are all dead! We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody! You fucking cod bastards! Everywhere you go, everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries, you piece of shit motherfucker!
I just lost my fucking brother, alright? You hear that? My brother! You and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell!
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
Come on, let's get this fuel to the truck. Got a submarine to find.
Fucking asshole.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes. She stands. So sassy.
Marcus!
Hit it, Dizzy!
Here we go!
Trigger!
Turn in the guardhouse!
Got one!
Oh, I think there's gonna be a boom shot at some point.
Boomer!
Oh yeah, it's recording the audio. Okay. Got scared there for a sec. I think the centipede is gonna be here. Uh-oh, crap. I remember it. Centipede's gonna be right there. Oh, come on, that was a headshot.
Check out the hangar.
Hold on. Let me get some of this ammo. Ah, fuck. Could have used it. An ink grenade. Okay, I was mistaken. Here's not where the centipede is. Might come up in a bit though.
hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Okay, there's gotta be something over here. Oh. Didn't really need it, but okay. Yep. This is... Let me see. Yep, it's a centipede. Or, not centipede, centipedes, I think they're called. Could be mistaken. Even do anything. Well, I guess I am doing something, but... Where is it? Oh.
Okay, let's search this hangar.
Man, I wonder what other surprises the locals have waiting for us.
So there were two of these assholes. I need to make some cuts here and there because of certain background noise that annoys me. Oh, dumbass, they're right there.
Hey, So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything.
Size isn't everything.
Hey, don't you mind dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
Doesn't even matter which one we go to first. We gotta do them both. Let's go left.
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades. Out of ammo.
Means I'm gonna get an Asher. Don't think I've used an Asher. The Nasher for them.
Marcus, the doors are opening.
I know. I'm gonna search for some stuff. Got a retro. Long shot. Really coming in right now. Hopefully it doesn't despawn, but I'm gonna use it. Stay. Crap. There we go.
Here comes some more! All clear.
Okay, now to get the Nasher back. Whoa, no. Oh well. Not in the position that I would like them to be, but at least I got them back.
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
I know you guys didn't get in that quick.
Keep looking for that damn rotor.
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
This'll do.
Just take this boom shot. I'll find another Nasher elsewhere. Okay, never mind.
Ain't so tough.
definitely getting in this. Need it.
Hey, that looks like it.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I'll have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you notice.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Okay.
Looks like we need the loader to open this door.
I'm gonna end this video here. There's still, I don't know how many more parts left, but I'm gonna finish it, and hopefully before the beta comes out. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya. Yeah.